As you all know, Atlanta is experiencing outages and various internal and external customer-facing applications, including some of the applications that customers use to pay bills or and also access court-related information. Our information management team is working with the FBI, Homeland Security, also external partners from Microsoft and Cisco cybersecurity incident response teams to help resolve this issue. We have been working diligently all day long to try and come to some type of resolution. With the briefing that we are holding now, it is our hope that we can provide as much information and bring you all up to speed with certainly not compromising the work that we are doing inside of City Hall to try and address this issue, which you all likely know is an issue that's being experienced by many companies across the country and also many other government entities across the country. We are asking all of our employees to please be proactive in making sure that you contact the respective credit agencies. We will also be reaching out so that we can make sure that we have information on what resources we can make available to our employees just to, as a safeguard, and also monitor your bank accounts. We don't know the extent or if anyone's personal data or bank accounts will be compromised, but we want to make sure that to the extent that you can be proactive, all of us are subject to this attack, if you will. Many of us pay our bills online. We have direct deposit. And so go online and check your bank statements and continue to do that as we continue to determine the extent of this. Certainly anyone who has dealt with the city of Atlanta and we have your personal information, again, we don't know the extent, but let's just assume that if your personal information is housed by the city of Atlanta, whether it be because you are a customer who goes online and pays your bill or an employee or even a retiree, then we don't know the extent. So we just ask that you be vigilant.
Is the city of Atlanta going to pay the ransom?
We can't speak to that right now. We will be looking for guidance from specifically our federal partners on how best to navigate the best course of action. Right now, we are focused on fixing the issue.